winter is coming.
Why so serious?
There has been an awakening. The dark side. And the light.
Say my name.
Ben? Ben Kenobi?
You're goddamn right.
Hello, welcome to Supergirl, Season 2, Episode 5, Crossfire Recap. I'm sorry I'm coming to you a day late, but it is important to note I am coming to you. Okay, I watched this episode last night. It was on the weaker side, I felt. It seems that Cadmus is making or selling alien weapons to human people, and people like using them to attack. It wasn't good. The Cadmus lady is a good villain, and I will let you know at the towards the end of this review, recap, whatever, I'm going to do some spoiler talk, so I'll give you a spoiler warning before I start, but just to keep your heads up, okay? That's it. Okay. I'm really liking the direction that they're taking Alex and Kira's sister. I'm liking that I think they're going to do an Alex and Maggie Sawyer thing, which I like. It was revealed that at least Maggie might have some feelings towards Alex. And it definitely looks like Alex has some feelings towards Maggie. So that's really interesting to me. Dana Luther, I'm really enjoying this character. Yeah, she has a Luther name, but she's either so slick and pretending to be like a good person and it's fooling everyone, or she really is a good person trying to make her family name mean something good again. I don't know. I just know that she's a really good character. Much better than Maxwell Lord from last season. Haven't seen him lately. Wonder what he's up to. Maybe he's snooping cat crap somewhere. What else? Marnell started working in cat call for James, because Kara is mentoring him, and first she wanted him to be exactly like her, but she realized that's not a good way to mentor him, so she's just going to support him in whatever he does. I like that. I like she has a protege that she takes under her wing. It's a nice dynamic. I like it. Let's see. Okay, I put it up long enough. The thing that I really didn't like about this episode was James's attitude. Don't get me wrong. Okay. All of a sudden, out of nowhere, James, like, I want to be a superhero. I'm tired of sitting on the sidelines watching my best friends be superheroes. I'm bored. I'm going to go out and fight crime. Why? Why? he goes to Ren, asks Ren for help. Ren does a smart thing at first, says, no, you're going to get yourself killed. Then she's like, hey, you used to work at Capco, now you work in the CEO, now you're helping people. I just want to do the same thing. Ren's like, no, I'm going to protect you. I don't want you to die because of this. And, yeah, you shouldn't do this. Well, fast forward to the end of the episode, James is like, I still want to be a superhero. So Ren's like, fine, I'll help you. I'll make you a costume and come up with a good name. And I'm like, why are we doing this to James Orson? I don't know. I mean, yes, it's on the CW now. I guess everyone needs to be a hero, but come on, James. What are you doing, dude? Man. Yeah, I didn't like that part of that episode. Other than that, it was a fun episode. I enjoyed it. I like this Cadmus Labs as, like, the villain. Like this really creepy lady who's in charge of it. Looks good. Okay, spoiler warning, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. If you haven't seen the episode, you might want to fast forward 5 minutes or not. And then want to give you a warning in effect, okay? Spoiling start now. Cadmus lady. Evil woman. Turns out, she's Linda Luthor's mommy. Which means, she's Lex Luthor's mommy. I like this. I like this a lot. I don't think we ever seen Lex's mom in any comic. I know she showed up in Smallville and like flashbacks. But, yeah, the fact that she's evil makes me wonder, since she's evil, maybe there's a chance Linda Luthor might turn out not to be evil. I don't know. I like this. I like this direction. Really interesting to find out more about this lady, Mrs. Luthor. Okay, spoiler part done. It's safe now. You can't see me, but for those of you who stuck with me, it's good. Okay, so like I said, didn't love this episode, didn't hate it. It's average for me. Maybe a little on the weaker side, but it was fun. I had fun with it. So what do I give this out of 5? 1 through 5. I give this a solid 3. Average episode. Really liking what they're doing with these characters. Most of them anyway. James is, I don't want to get into that, but yeah, 3 out of 5 for Supergirl Season 2, Episode 5, plus 5. Alright, well, thanks for listening. Just a heads up, there's no Flash this week. So next time you hear me, I'll be talking I will. And until next week. Until next time. This is Ben. Also, bye-bye.